Wake up, wake up. Dude, wake up, man.
Oh, man. Where are we?
We're same place we are every Monday morning at 8, Ethics and Mind Manipulation.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, all you do is goof off all the time. How are you such a good junior Jedi?
I don't know. I guess they say the Force is strong with me, and, well, some of us got it, and some of us don't.
Yeah, don't let that get to your head. Oh, dude, that's about to announce we're going to the Junior Jedi Tournament.
The news just came in yesterday from the Jedi Council of their decision on which young Jedi in training is going to represent this school in the Junior Jedi Tournament this summer. I sensed there was a great struggle between the council, particularly on two applicants. But in the end, it was young Jedi Harper who was picked as our school representative. Now, young Master Harper, this is the greatest honor to be bestowed upon a young Jedi like yourself, for a Jedi's path is not to be traveled lightly. Now, with that said, how about back to our studies? Remember that when dealing with larger creatures...
Whoa! Dude, that was a nice word.
Yes.
Bet you didn't see that coming, huh?
I had no idea.
Awesome.
Yo, you know what's gonna be really pissed about this?
Who's that?
Darth Meat, man. Everyone thought he was gonna be picked.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, I guess he didn't.
Dude, no way, he's right. Very simple. Master said there was a struggle between two sides, and Charlie left after the announcement. I mean, me and his boys are definitely gonna be up to something. But Meat doesn't like you, and he doesn't like anybody. We gotta be on our toes. We gotta be ready.
Yeah, definitely.
Me?
Yeah. No, I didn't do anything.
You're with us, though.
I hate when you guys do this, man.
All right, listen, guys. If something does happen, I'm sure that we can handle it in a mature and responsible manner, and it looks like class is ended. So, let's get some food.
No, stay. Why don't you watch where you're going, sucker?
Whoa, my bad, I'm sorry. I was running a little bit late, and I couldn't dodge your fat head.
Seems to me you're just in time.
Oh, yeah? In time for what?
For an ass-whooping. From me and my partners, you little bitch.
Whoa, we don't even know this yet. You just
stop. What's up, fellas?
What's up? What's up?
Yo, Master Carter, come on.
This isn't finished.
You got that right. Listen, your saber go up.
Did it went up?
Didn't go up.
Yeah, I felt it go up.
Shut up.
Dude, it went up.
What did I do?
Give you my napkin? Yeah.
I don't wear glasses.
What do you wear?
I wear contacts.
Hey, clean your contacts. Wipe them on your shirt. You know?
What
clean
are you talking about?
Dude, seriously.
This conversation's over.
What's up, guys?
What's up, dude?
Dude, how'd that talk go?
Oh, it went pretty good. Master's a little bit concerned that I'm not as focused as I could be for the tournament, but you realize I'm really gonna need your guys' help.
We'll be here. We'll be here. If he's here, we'll be.
Definitely. I mean, if I'm here.
Can you swallow first before you talk?
I'm for sure.
Oh, this tastes like shit.
Speaking of shit, look who's here. We don't need this.
We can't go anywhere with them.
Well, guys, I gotta finish my pizza here.
Whatever. Anyway, as I was saying, guys. You wanna dive in first, wet your ankles.
Then you'll be discovery like Chiefs land. I used to take the bus, but now. Got a little something on your face there, buddy.
What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing. Just,
Let's go, man.
You're in my seat, bitch!
Yeah, I'm trying to do my work, sir.
How's it going, guys?
I can just get my books here.
Whoa.
Sorry, sir. Sorry.
Buckle up, sweetie.
You're going for a ride! She faded through the floor. The
bulletproofs and wallets were never on tour. Let's go, get up.
Nah, dude, I'm all set.
Get up.
Hey, guys, we got a problem here or what's going on?
Actually, we're giving these little punks a lesson in physical education.
Really? Because I wanted to take that class. Can I sign up for that somewhere?
How about right now?
Whoa. Guys. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we just all settle down and just go about our own ways?
I got a better idea. Why don't me and my partner right here beat all three of you chumps right now?
Show up Friday now.
Yeah. About that, can I rewind this real quick?
Yeah.
Why does Meat hate me so much?
Me? Took a spot in the tournament, I'd be pretty pissed.
Oh, yeah, okay. Alright. Well, going back to Charlie.
Yeah?
Why does Charlie hate us so much?
Dude, remember when you were a little kid, you had that baby bantha?
Oh yeah, his name was Sparky, right?
Yeah, whatever, but what did you do with it?
Oh, well, I got pretty much too big to take care of, and I gotta just let it go.
You let it go?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you think happens to a 7-ton bantha running around the city?
Oh yeah.
Remember that?
I remember that now.
Yeah, he's not too happy about that. Ah!
How about B? Why does B hate all of us?
B? He hates everybody. He doesn't even like his own friends.
Well. So now you're telling me that I need to now deal with all this garbage on top of having to prepare for the tournament?
No. You just have to deal with all this garbage. Forget the tournament, man. Dude, the tournament's in 2 weeks. This fight's Friday. We gotta get ready, man.
We gotta get ready now.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. You know, I try and enjoy it here. Can I hold it? No.
Hey, Basam.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, when we're practicing lightsabers, can you come and wear this black robe?
Dude, I'm a Jedi. I have a lightsaber. I'm not gonna be playing kids' games with the Force.
Well, tomorrow, you're gonna be a Jedi with a lightsaber, playing games in the forest with the black robe on. Okay? 6 a.m.
All right, man, let's get changed into these. Yeah, you'll fit. Don't worry about it. All right, let's go.
All right.
Why am I walking?
Do you need your walking? No. Let's do this without walking.
Sorry.
Oh my God! I got a ticket. What's the handicap spot, Eddie?
Finally here. Let's do this.
I'm ready. Let's go.
No way, man. I just brought you guys up here. You guys can go. Oh, good.
Lucas, I think it's time for you to stop being a sissy and come down there and help us out.
You know what? You're right. I'm going to stop being a sissy. I'm going to help you guys out. And what am I saying? No, I'll help you from right here. Nah.
Suit yourself, man.
All right. I'm going to go this way. Right. You check that way.
All right. All right.
Let's
Outtakes, bitch.
What? It's just a taste.
Hey, Lucas is letting Chef do this?
It's Popeye eating chicken. Look at that.
Bacon curry beef mango salsa and a hot and sweet tofu with one side of the bowl.
Fucking cold. Last fucking scene and we're done. Thank God.